Robert, he's kind of like the leader of the band. He's the guy who just wants to take things in hand and make everybody comfortable, bring in the new guys, you know, bring it all together and sort of be at the center of it. And he does it beautifully.
He started it all. He's kind of the godfather of the Avengers in a sense, you know?
He was the first person I called and they offered it to me. I knew in his presence, I'd be in really good hands.
I'm a huge fan of the way you lose control and turn into a giant green rage monster.
I remember watching Iron Man and I was doing a television job in Sweden and I absolutely loved it. And cut to 3 years later and I'm in a scene with Iron Man. I'm a huge tennis fan and kept saying it's like playing tennis with Roger Federer in that he makes you look good.
All right, everybody go home.